We are live. Okay?
Taking a picture. Gotcha. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Thank you. pretty good. Let me see if anybody's watching. Hold on a second. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of people up. Somebody type a message. Say hello. Say Shabbat Shalom. There's a bunch of people watching. But let me see. All right, let's do something else. That was good. Yeah.
Very pretty. Yes. That's good.
You want to do anthem?
Yes.
Want to be really depressed? Let's do depressing.
In honor of that great exhibit going on at the Jewish Museum.
Maybe I'll go tomorrow. You gonna go tomorrow?
Yeah.
You are gonna go tomorrow?
I gotta go back again.
You wanna sing? You sing. Let me do it first.
You do the first verse.
The birds, they sing at the break of day. Start again. I heard them sing. Don't dwell on what is passed away or what is yet to be.
The wars they will be fought again. The holy dove be caught again. Body and soul and body again. The love is never free.
Ring the bells that still.
Signs were sent. The birth betrayed. The marriage spent. The widowhood of every government. Signs for all to see. Can't run no more. While the killers in high places say their prayers out loud, but they've summoned up a thundercloud, and they're gonna hear from us. Ring the bells that still.
Like a refugee.
a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in.
Wow, that's such a great song. I don't think it gets much better than that. Do you, Bob?
No.
Do you, Liz?
That, yeah, that light, the light with the crack. That's from the Bible. It's
the Bible? I don't think we have
a
crack.
Color. Wow.
Yeah, I think it's, yeah. Let me just do something here because I'm not sure if people are chatting or not. So let me just do this. Open in browser. I'm going to do that. Okay, so they're just not chatting. Well, there you go. Sure, that's right. Shabbat shalom, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, there he is. Diantha. Hi, Jim. And let me go to restream again. Forgive me, ladies and gentlemen. Just doing
technical
some housekeeping.
Moment.
There we go. All right, we're good.
Shabbat
shalom. Shabbat shalom. Diantha is here. Shabbat shalom.
Great name.
Yes. I think she's... Diantha, aren't you like in on one of the islands? I think she's in the Caribbean. Oh, let's do this.
Thank you. smack dab in the middle of town. I found a paradise that's trouble-proof. And when this old world starts getting me down, I love enough for two up on the roof. Ooh, up on the roof.
Rocking on that.
Yeah,
we
got into that.
We were into that song.
Yeah, used to be able to go up on the roof. Now.
Now you can't go up on the roof. They got gates up there. They lock the roof. And then there's insurance considerations. Someone could fall off. Co-op will get sued. No, so I can't.
Amazing.
I did a roof concert.
He did it. Oh my goodness! You should see that location. Shabbat shalom, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? Up on the roof. Mom, you remember when on Ocean Avenue where we were? Grandma and Grandpa had a roof. I used to go up there all the time.
Absolutely. Nana Lily. That's...
But it wasn't like stairs. You had it was like a fire escape. It was dangerous. I could have died any time that I did that. But I did it, you know.
Nana Lily had a little bungalow in Long Beach.
Yeah.
That sounds nice.
But it was really like a cabin on the roof.
Oh well, you know we should do these songs after. So good.
Sure.
Why not?
Oh, okay, get ready for the next one. It's good for the greenery that's out there. Get ready for the garden party.
Ricky Nelson, ladies and gentlemen.
Went to a garden party. Reminisce with my old friends and a chance to share old memories, play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. Learned my lesson well. Everyone, so you gotta please yourself. People came from miles around, everyone was there. Yoko brought a walrus, there was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes in Dylan's shoes. Where it is the sky, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, do you? You gotta please yourself. La da da, la da da da. Everyone, so you gotta please yourself. La da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da 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 less than well. See, you can't please everyone, so you gotta please yourself. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. Johnny Good, playing guitar like a ringing a bell and looking like he should. If you gotta play garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck. But if memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's alright now to learn my lesson well. Everyone, so you gotta please yourself. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. It's alright now. Learn my lesson well. See, you can't please everyone, so you gotta please yourself.
Yeah. You know, I can relate to Ricky.
I like that message.
You know?
You gotta please yourself.
You gotta please yourself. Poor Ricky. I mean, you think about it. He had a career, and then you know, the show ended, and then other music came up, and then he was probably trying to do a comeback thing.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he got invited to play at a party, and nobody listened to him.
Maybe.
Or maybe he just made it up. But that's
got
fine.
Madison Square Garden.
Oh, this was at Madison Square Garden?
Yeah.
So he's playing his... Bob knows the history. So tell us the history of this song, Bob.
Uh-oh.
He came out with long hair. Nobody recognized him. They booed and stuff. It was like,
oh,
is that true? Really?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Wow. That's so great. And then he crashed
into the
plane.
He wrote the song and got a hit from it. So like.
And then he died.
And that's it. Yep.
Oh.
Unbelievable. That was really tragic. What is it with these planes that these guys get on and then that's it? Anyway, Shabbat Shalom, ladies and gentlemen. Rabbi Marie, Connie, John Dayton, how are you? Pastor Bob?
Good evening. Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
There you go. So it looks like we're working. I think we have time for one more.
Let's do one more.
One more and then we'll do our service.
Thank you.
You want to do a... Let me fix that.
Skipping and a jumping in the musty morning fog with our hearts thumping. Oh, and you, my bright-eyed girl, you, my bright-eyed girl. Whatever happened Tuesday and so. Sunlight laughing, hiding behind the garden wall, slipping and sliding all along
the waterfall.
Sha la 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 la
saw you just the other day. My, my, how you have grown. Has my memory back there, though? Sometimes I'm overcome. Thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you. Oh, my, my girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing? I love that. All right. Bim Bam. Bim Bam. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Shabbat Shalom, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Welcome to our service. We are honored tonight to welcome Pastor Bob. Let's hear it for Pastor Bob.
Pastor Bob.
And Viola Lizzie.
Yes, thank you so much for inviting me.
And look who's here. David's in Sydney. Dr. Susan. Dr. Susan, you're new. Connie from Kokomo. Is that Kokomo? What's Kokomo? Is that Connie from Kokomo? Case. Kansas City. We know Kansas City. Yes, she's been here many times. Ellen and Bob in Colorado. Tyler. Marianne, one of my Cantor student. She's wonderful. Welcome, everybody. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat, 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 Shalom. Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat, 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 Shabbat Shalom. and gentlemen. For brothers and sisters to dwell, we're brothers and sisters.
There you go.
To dwell together. And all of you are brothers and sisters. And Susan, I'm sorry, that's the old Susan. It's not a new Susan. I just never saw the doctor in front of the Susan. So you tricked me. It was a trick, Susan. All right, let's do this one. I like this one. Put it in front of them for a moment. I always tell my students, it's quality versus quantity that's more important. I believe quality. It's just doing a bunch of stuff,
of course,
saying a bunch of words.
It's really.
And that was beautiful. Let's do this one. We're gonna be very singy tonight, okay? So you sing with us because it's so good. Susan, I hope you feel better. Yadi nefesh avarachaman Let's do, let's light the Shabbat candles. Oh, they're lit. All right, we're going to do the bracha. In the familiar key of D minor. Rav Amichai is here. He's in Portugal. Yes, he is. Okay, Baruch Ata. God, creator of the universe, who has commanded us to kindle the lights, the Sabbath lights. Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you to request that you guys share the service and get some more people here. Come on, we can do it. Let's sing about angels. I love angels.
Love angels.
You love angels? Yeah, you do.
I do. I use angels every day. Yeah.
I knew Lizzie would love it. Are you an angel lover too?
Yeah, they're good.
They're good.
They're good. They're good.
Yeah. Yeah, I like angels too. Okay. So we're gonna sing about them. Whoops, wrong button. Sometimes I get confused. Wait a minute, come over here. Oh, there we go. Woo! Shalom Aleichem. Angels of the Supreme Kadosh Baruch Hu. I gotta remember, this is the camera. I keep looking over here. I'm confused. I'm
so confused. You told us.
I know. I told you, and then I'm looking over here, and I look like an idiot. All right. But listen, Rabbi Jordania is here. I just want to give a shout out to Rabbi Jordania, because she's just written a book on an energy healing modality.
Oh,
actually, you and my friend, you and Liz need to get together.
Yeah, I do
Rabbi
Reiki.
Jordania, because
she
does Reiki and but. Rabbi Jordania has written a book utilizing the Kabbalah.
It's a kind
of, and she's got a name for this new modality. She's kind of cool. She's kind of cool.
Wow.
Yes, she is. Okay. Let us sing.
Find it.
You got to friend her on Facebook.
Okay.
let's do. I know. Let's do this because it's fun. You ready? Oh, here, I'll give it to you guys. Familiar progression. Let's move on to the next thing. let's do this one. You know what? I'm going to just put this on, and I'm going to put the air conditioner on, too, so that we don't pass out. Let me do that. It warmed up. All right. Here we go. Watch this. Magic.
It is magical.
Ah, I love the air conditioner. That is a true miracle, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Ah, yes. Here we go. Now, where were we? Oh. They're having fun. They're talking. They're schmoozing. Let me see.
Shalom, shalom, Adonai Evarech, Evarech El Amor, Shalom.
Adonai will sit on the throne forever and bless the people, the throne forever, and bless the people with peace. That is the dream. All right, moving right along. I'm having so much fun. As services are just much better with these guys. Just the way it is. Sounds really good, Amy says. Thank you, Amy.
Thank you, Amy. Everybody out here.
Before we do this, before the Sabbath prayer, I'm just going to get it out of my system. Because Bob's saying, he's talking about ductless air conditioning.
Oh.
So I got an estimate for, well, ductless, not a duck. Not viaduct.
No, quack.
Ductless. In other words, so you have a compressor sitting over there, and then you can have just a thing over here, and it pushes out the air.
Right.
Well, I had a guy in Florida to uh-huh. come into my house, because our house isn't, you know, there's the camera. And he said, no, he has to put in the old kind with all the vents and all the ducts. I said, why can't I have a ductless? He says, because you have to have a straight path between the compressor and the thing. He lied to me.
He just wanted your money.
He lied to me. He quoted me like $10,000 to do this. No. He lied to me.
Well, you have to shop around. So, get a few opinions.
Unbelievable. Well.
He wasn't a Hamish, a mensch.
No, he wasn't a mensch. But he was from Queens.
It was a Ghana.
I got it from Queens. I got it from Queens. Here we go. Sabbath prayer. Shonda. That's right, John. It was a Shonda. Viaduct. Where's Rabbi Ori?
May the Lord protect and defend you. May the Lord shield you from shame. May you come to be in Israel a shining.
That's true. Boy, we are moving. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is a different kind of a service. It's all music, and we're moving fast. Let's do the Lecha Dodi. Yeah. Very Americana version.
Lecha Dodi, Nikrat Kana, Neshama. Kala, the nation of the Kamela, the Kadu Dilik
dodi, ale khadodi nikra kala, pane shabad kamela, le khadodi nikra kala, pane shabad kamela, ale khadodi dodi, le khadodi nikra kala, pane shabad kamela, le khadodi nikra kala. Yes, indeed. Let's go to welcome the Sabbath because she is a fountain of blessing. I forgot what I'm doing next. Ah, the Baruch Hu. The official call to worship. Baruch Hu et Adonai HaMevorach. Baruch Adonai HaMevorach Le'olam Va'ed. La 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 la. Praises due now and forever. We're going to continue with the Shema. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Let's do a little bit of Vishamru. I think I will move on to the piano.
They say harmony elevates the frequency, you know.
Is that right?
Yeah. So we're harmonizing and raising the frequency.
Well, which frequency would that be?
Up to God.
But is it a particular frequency? Is it like 435 kilohertz?
We'll talk.
All right. Where's the pastor going? We can't continue our Shabbat service without the pastor.
Maya.
All right, Vishamru.
Vishamru v'nei Yisrael et haShabbat la'asu et haShabbat le. shrine. Od hi leolam, od hi leolam. Ki sheshet yomim asadonai, er shemayim v'er ha'aretz. Uvayom ha'shevi shavat v'yinafash shavat, v'yinafash. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael. Israel. Bagala, bagala, movies man kari, bimaru ame. Yehesha me rabba mavora, leola molol me olmaya, yipara vishta babit boar, vitramam vit nase, vita tar vita levita lal, shame di kutsha brihu. Leila min kol birchata v'shirata Tush bechata v'nechemata Damiran ve'oma v'imaru ome. And now I get to say my favorite thing that I learned from him. I think I learned it from you. I'm pretty sure I did. Please rise, ladies and gentlemen, in body, like this, in body or spirit, or both. It works on all levels.
Yeah. Gets rid of all that ability stuff.
Yeah. Here we go. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Elohei Avoteinu Imoteinu Elohei Abraham Elohei Yitzchak Elohei Yaakov Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Leah, Ha'il Hagadol Hagibor Vanora El Elyon, Gomel Chasadim Tovim, Bekonei Hakol, Bezocher Chasteovot V'imahot, Umevigula Livnei Vneihem, Leman Shemo B'Yahava, Melech Ozer Moshiach Magin. Baruch Ata Adonai, Magen Avraham, Ve'ezrat Sarah. Ata Gibor Le'olam Adonai, Mechai HaKol Ata, Rab Lehoshia. Mechakel Chayim Ve'chesed, Mechaye HaKol, Ve'rachamim Rabim, Tzomech noflim ve'rofei cholim u'matir asurim u'mechaye emunato lishene afar michamocha v'al gevuro u'midom ela. Ata Adonai Mechaye Hakol. Now we're going to pause for a moment of silent prayer, ladies and gentlemen. A silent prayer. Bring peace to us all, please. Not just like violent peace, right? Peace of the spirit, peace so that people can talk to each other and just be together and enjoy each other.
Say peace is not just the absence of violence. Peace is something more whole.
Yes, I would agree with that.
Would you agree with that?
Anyway. Well, Shabbat Shalom, ladies and gentlemen.
I want to go back to Ask the Rabbi.
Well, wait, here.
Any questions?
No, we're not doing Ask the Rabbi.
Hysterical.
So I want to wish. Oh, this is my thing here. Wait, I'm going to switch to this. Ah, I cut them out. I cut them out for a minute. You're like, oh, there's Bob. Look, there's Bob.
I'm here.
So
you're out.
You gotta go. It'll just be for 3 minutes. So this Torah portion this week, we're not taking out the Torah, but I wanted to just share with you a minute that the Torah portion is called Bechukotai, and it's the last Torah portion in the third book of our Torah readings, the third, which is Leviticus, and next week we will begin fourth book, which is Bamidbar, which means in the wilderness. Now, here's something interesting. I think I might have addressed it with you in years past, but you forgot it already, so I figure I can reuse it. Is that fair? Let me ask the pastor. Pastor, do you ever reuse your sermons? You know, repackage them?
Parts of them, yeah.
Okay.
Called remixes.
They're mashups. That's what it is. Well, so because we're concluding the third book of the Torah, I just want to talk to you a bit. We have a tradition that we at the end of a Torah reading, we say Chazak, Chazak, Venit Chazek, which means be strong, and let us go forward in strength together. And that phrase is connected to when we say after an Aliyah, like I gotta say to Bob, I'll say to Bob, to Pastor Bob, I'll say thanks for joining me in the service. Yasher Koach. Yasher Koach. Or when somebody comes up for a Torah Aliyah, did you ever hear it? If you didn't know, they go up and they say, Yasher Koach. Yasher Koach, you know? And what does that mean? And how do you reply? Huh? So I'm going to tell you. You don't have to guess. The words Yasher Koach means, loosely translated, may your strength be firm. In other words, it's like a high five. Congrats. That's great what you did, what you accomplished by doing, getting an Aliyah, getting an honor. We can say, for a man, we can say Yishar Kochecha, and for a woman, we can say Yishar Kochech. Try and say that without gargling. Yishar Kochech.
Okay.
Liz, can I hear you say that? Yishar Kochech.
Kochech.
Huh? Kochech.
Yeah. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to practice Yishar Kochech for a woman. If a woman comes down from the bima, you know, or you're up there with her after she has an honor, Yishar Kochech. And get both of those chuchs.
Yishar.
You want to try it?
Yishar Kochech.
Not bad.
Very good.
Not bad.
Yishar Kochech.
Okay. Anyway, and then if you're an old guy, or you go to the Chabad synagogue, you say Shkoyach. Shkoyach. No, you just say Shkoyach. Shkoyach. That's it. That's it. And your response, once you say that, you say Shkoyach. You know, the person that receives the Yashikoah is supposed to say Baruch Tihiyah. Right back at you. So that's our style.
Baruch Tihiyah.
Yeah, Baruch Tihiyah. So next time you get an Aliyah, oh wait, yeah, well you might, you never know. You say Baruch Tihiyah, and that means blessings to you.
You say that after I preach too.
I do.
You do. Yeah.
I do. I say.
You say that Yashikoah.
I do. I say that to him. Well, there you go. So there you are. Now, how are we doing with time? I was going to go into another subject, but I think we've accomplished a lot. I think the music has been very strong. We did a little learning tonight. I think we'll do a few songs and call it a night. Does that work for you guys?
Fine, whatever you
want.
You
good?
All right. Hakol b'seder.
What does that mean, Liz?
Everything's in order.
Okay, hold on. Let me put you on the camera. Right. Say that again. Let's teach them something
Hakol
else.
Hakol b'seder. You know, everybody knows that it means.
Well, they don't all know.
It's okay. Hakol b'seder. Yeah. You know that.
Yeah.
Right?
How much?
You guys know.
Yeah, but you got me in the eye. Right. You can't burn anything if you really try. I don't want to burn anything. All right.
The whole conversation.
They're having. It's just like.
Separate.
It's just like being in a synagogue or a church.
That's
you're
right.
Trying to do your thing, and
you're
nobody's listening to you.
It.
They don't know. They're
okay.
They're checking the phone. They're checking the watch.
Also, what are they saying?
Well, let's do a Misha Berah for those who are ill. Let's do that.
Yeah.
We can do that. So type in the names of those you would like us to mention. And we will mention them. All right, so type in the names. Fire in a hotel. What do we miss, Lizzie? They don't speak much Yiddish. Yeah, how cold is it? Well, that's Hebrew.
That's Hebrew.
Robert, Dorothy, Mark, Bill, and Robin. Amy and Rabbi Michael, Tim Connell, Garth Townsend, Reuben Abreu, Madeline Spielman, Damian Lovelock. Thank you, Rabbi Adele. Thank you, Marion Goldstein and Sue Melloon. Rabbi Michael Rosenzweig and Leah Ahababa Esther, Lois, Annie, Betsy, Cliff, Marianne, Harold, Michael, Alan, Cantor, Phil. Oh, okay, let's see. Dr. Susan Jones and Diantha, Jack, Laura, Vicky, Gloria, and flooding victims. Yeah, that's true.
Tornado victims.
Tornado. Marlene, Eric Ben Maggio. Eric Ben Maggie. Could be, not that there's anything there. Jack B, Bill, Ben, Ann. Dr. Susan again. Layla Rose Bland. Lightning the Dog. Yona, Devorah, Patrick Butler, David West, Amy, Dr. Susan, Cynthia, Bruce, Les, Becky, and Judy. The renewal of spirit. sending our healing energy from all these people around the world, and from us here in New York City, in my air-conditioned apartment. It's much better now, right?
Yeah.
And we want everybody to be well, to feel better. And we're going to include praying for Yisrael, praying for tornado victims, two tornadoes in Columbia, Maryland, yeah. And Toiva Bat Kala. Yes, indeed. Alright, sorry. Click on that. Well, I guess that's that. Anyway, so now we begin to conclude our service, ladies and gentlemen. If only I can get here. Ah. Ein Keloheinu. Ein kelo, is Rabbi Amcha here? Ein Keloheinu, ein kadoneinu, ein kemalkeinu, ein kemoshienu. Non como nuestro Dios, non como nuestro Señor, non como nuestro Rey, non como nuestro Salvador. That could be the best I've ever done it because of you guys.
It's a great song.
It's true. Rabbi Amcha is here. He loves that.
Love the Ladino.
He loves the Ladino. He's Portuguese. Of course he was. All right, Aleinu. Aleinu l'shabeach Adon Hakol La'atein genulah Le'otzeh bereishit Shelo asana Kegoye haratzot Ve'lo zamanu K'mishpachot Adama Shelo sam Ve'lkeinu kahem Ve'gor aleinu Kechol Vanachlu Koraim Umishtachavim Umodim Bifne Melech Malchei Amlachim Hakadosh Baruch Hu to mention, we should have counted the Omer, but I don't have it in this service.
It's almost.
Today is the, well, I'm sure somebody here will correct me. Next Friday, I think, is, so tonight should be the 43rd day of the Omer.
Is that right? right, people?
Somebody check. I think it's the
43rd. They said it's the 8th and the 9th? Is it 2 days?
Yes, it's Friday. It's Saturday and Sunday, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah. So anyway, all right. So we counted the Om. We counted the Om. We didn't do it in Hebrew, but it's okay. And now we're going to move ahead with the
next Sunday is our Pentecost.
We promote everything. Next Sunday is the Pentecost.
So a week from tomorrow, same as.
Wow, that's amazing.
We could holiday. I know on
also?
Tuesday. School is off in New York City on Tuesday.
Which is good for them, and it's also good for parking in New York.
That's true.
It's
the end of Ramadan.
Okay. Well, there you go. We pretty much covered everything. 43. Yes.
Yes.
So that means next Friday night we're doing our Shavuot service, and there will be a Yizkor service. So. Don't forget, I'll send out a notice. So we'll have Yizkor. Whoops, Ellen, Sunday and Monday. I was off by
Sunday and Monday?
Okay, so it's Saturday and Sunday.
Ninth?
All right, but I got the 43 right.
Yeah, I don't know. I saw something about 8 and 9, but who knows? We'll see.
Anyway, the Mourner's Kaddish, ladies and gentlemen. Yit gadal v'yit gadash shemei rabba. V'alma divra chirute v'yamlich malchute. V'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chayeh d'chol Beit Yisrael Ba'agala uv'yizman kori v'imru. Amen. Yehei shemei rabba mavurach li'olam l'olmei omaya Yitbarach v'yishtavach v'yitpa'ar v'yitromam v'yitnaseh V'yitadar v'yitaleh v'yitalal shemei d'kudsha b'richu La'ela min kol birchata v'shirata Tushpechata v'nechamata Damiran v'alma v'imru amen. Yehe shlama rabba min shemaya v'chayim aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru amen. Ose shalom b'mromav hu yase shalom aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'al kol yoshvei tevel v'imru amen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank Pastor Bashir and Liz Taub, a.k.a. Vio Lizzie, for joining us, all of us here. I think they love you guys.
Well, thank you for inviting us. We had a lovely time.
Yep.
Not just Robert, I'm sure.
It was lovely. It was fun. Well, you know, before you guys got here, we had dinner.
So we're
really good, and we love you guys. What I want to say. Oh, so don't forget our amazing rabbis, Rabbi, hold on, Rabbi Gali, Rabbi Nancy, Rabbi Deborah, and Rabbi Karen. Monday through. Well, no, but I mean they lead services for us. Hey, John, thank you. What does he got? What's that? A little glass of wine. We're gonna do kiddush. All right.
Yes.
Cute.
Good idea.
And we're gonna do that. And what else? So our rabbis. Next Friday night, Shavuot service, and we will do Yizkor. Okay? See, they want you back. You guys back.
Thank you.
I won't come. They can do the service. That's all. That's all.
We need you, Rabbi Steve.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Let's make Kiddush, and we will wrap it up. Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Borei Pri HaGafen. Baruch or Shehakol Nieh Bidvaro, which I have Saki, so I should do Shehakol Nieh Bidvaro. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Kidshanu Mitzvotav V'Ratzavanu B'Shabbat Kodesho B'Avah V'Ratzonim Kinlanu Zikaron L'Maaseh Bereishit Ki Hu Yom Tchila L'Mikra Ekodesh Zeicher L'Yitziat Mitzrayim Kivanu V'Charta V'Otanu Kidashta Mikol Hamim B'Shabbat Kodshecha B'Ahava Uvratzon Hinchaltanu Baruch Ata Adonai Mekadesh HaShabbat. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. We really have fun together, and you make it extraordinary that we can be with you online. So, anything to say before we wrap it? No? You good?
Happy June.
I do believe that after our Shavuot service, Rabbi Steve will just be doing musical services all summer long. Aren't you lucky?
Why not?
Yeah, we take it easy. All right, God bless you. See you later. Have a great week.